that you learn, but also play the game you came here for today. Now I know you love the games, and that's alright to do, because the posse who makes them, they love them too. But if you start stealing, there's no more they can do. You say, I'll just make a copy for me and a friend. Then he'll make one, and she'll make one, and where will it end? So no one gets paid, and they can't make more. The posse breaks up, and that closes the store. Don't copy that floppy. So let me break this down for you. Common San Diego, Nova, Oregon Trail, Tetris and the others, they're all gonna fail. Not because we want it, but because you're just taking it. Disrespect and all the folks who are making it. The more you take, the less there will be. The disc becomes fewer, the games fall away. The screen starts to shrink, and then it will fade. Programs fall through a black hole in space. The computer world becomes bleak and stark. Loses its life, and the screen goes to dark. Welcome.